So he is asking, he doing sitting, sometime very nice space come, very easy, very relaxed, very near. But then suddenly fear comes. Very fear.
Very big fear.
And then whatever understand, whatever master talking, no work, no help. And this fear take away everything. And this happened to everybody. Because fear we have. And when fear coming, your mind totally in dark part. This is darkness. And then whatever you listen light, whatever you listen with master, any light, any discourses, many discourses, everyday discourses, no work. Because you are different space, dark space. Master words also you will understand when you in light space, more understand, clearly understand. So fear we have, everybody has, and it will come, sure come. Because mind full of fear, and it is your, it is in you, and it will come, and you have to face it. You have to look it. Only that moment, just keep remember, I am not this. I have to watch. Very difficult, because when attack coming, like a big storm come, and all understanding and all knowledge and all finish. But okay, now finish, but if you go on, slowly, slowly you will be able. And if you able to watch this fear, next time will fear come bigger. Then you totally shake, totally finish. Then slowly, slowly you will be able. And then again will be next time, again big one. Always coming bigger and bigger, till all fear not finish. When all fear finish, then okay. But it will happen, because we have fear. Mind means full of fear, and it will come. And mind don't want you go in light. And light and darkness is fighting with each other. So just wait. And very good, when fear coming, then you remember, okay, now good time to challenge. I have to watch how much fear can go, where he can take me, what he can do with me. Then it will be okay. Then it will be finished. If you should not run away. If you run away, okay, that moment fear finish. But again when you sit, again it come. Again will come back again and again. Only the way to watch it. Look this darkness. Inside we have big cockroach, snake, python, all things is there, and you have to face it. Nobody will face, only you have to face, because you collect. Nobody give you. This is your unawareness. You collect the darkness, and you have to clean. Nobody will clean you. Master only can show you, can say, yes, it will happen, this will happen. Go on. Master is only with you to make you support, to help. Yes, don't worry, I am here. I was also like you, full of fear. And one day my fear finish, your fear will be also finished. Sure, your fear will be gone. But takes time. Depend on how much you have and really how much you want to finish. Depend on you also. If your fear coming, okay, what happen? What can happen? If a snake coming, what he can do? Can bite me. I can die. And if you are ready to die, okay, die, so die. Then one snake bite or 10 bite or 20 bite, no meaning. Then no fear. That moment you in different space. When you are fear, totally dark. Fear means darkness. Then no any understanding coming, no any words help you. Nobody can help you. Only helping will happen, you have to watch it. You have to make courage in you. You have to make courage, give courage to your mind. Okay, I want to watch. What is fear? Who is afraid? How much fear? Where till fear go? I can see. Yes, sure, this understanding not come there. This words not help you. Because that time want to run away. And fear attack, fear comes. Nobody can stand. But when you meditate slowly, slowly, you will be able to watch it. No, it's come. It will come. It will happen. Sure. And main thing is, I'm going to way of death, want to die, and then accept it, yes. Whenever, whatever is happening, mind will be totally scared, mind will be totally shaky, but what to do?